A bullet train with a wheelchair ramp accidentally left Tokyo Station on January 31st. The video shows a cleaner who works for the Japan Railways Group kicking off the portable wheelchair ramp that was attached to the Tohoku Shinkansen bullet train. Station staff attached the portable slope to trains when assisting passengers on wheelchairs. But the slopes are usually removed before trains depart. East Japan Railways said that the company will do the utmost to prevent recurrence.